So I grew up in Bellingham, Washington, which is near the Canadian border. And my dad and I had this tradition of fishing every summer. And he said, maybe you could study there someday. When I came to UW, I just kind of wrote it off. And it wasn't until I made room in my schedule and I'm finally at Friday Harbor and my dad's stoked. Something that's really important to recognize is that everything in one way or another is connected to the sea. You even look at cells in a tree, for example, and they have these vestigial traits from marine algae in their cell walls. And to be able to study that is, I know I'm blessed. So that's why I really like my field. What's really unique about this place is not only do we get this hands-on time with these critters and creatures and seeing them right before our eyes, we also have this great connection with the professors. You know, we have an invertebrate ecologist who is a genius, and she just is able to give you the facts straight and answer any question you have. When you have our botany professor who's able to talk about algae like everyone has a fairy tale evolutionary story, it lights something up and it makes you realize that going into research isn't just about going to grad school, it's about pursuing your passions. To be in this hub of young and aspiring scientists who are learning similar things at this pristine site on San Juan Island is phenomenal, and I'm definitely making some of the best friends that I've made. I think one of the biggest things that I'm taking away from this place is whatever you pursue in life, you know, whether I go to grad school or whether I don't, or study fish forever, which I probably will do, but we'll see, is never lose your childlike enthusiasm. And when you're here, when we're out on field trips or even right out on the docks, people get excited. It's an enlightening feeling to know that you can't go wrong if you love what you're doing and love learning. To be sharing this experience at a place like this is kind of a once in a lifetime opportunity.